Greetings, everyone. This is Sour Caps, and welcome back to Factorio. Actually, I'm gonna do some small adjustments over here. This is the first video I'm recording with my new microphone, actually, that I'm gonna post. Hopefully I didn't fuck it all up. It's gonna be a little bittersweet, because this is actually going to be the last episode of Factorio I record. I'm having fun with the game, but I'm gonna be honest, like, it's not getting watches, it's just gonna be more of the same at this point. Like, I feel like we've got this new base defended. I think I can hold it off from just about everything it gets. Oh, come on, let me. Yeah, mark is red. I want tab. No, not tab, it's. Cool. Yeah, like, I'm gonna get big spiders sometime. Huge one. But I think they don't. What, do they start appearing at like 80 or 90? And I honestly think this will hold them. They might attack it a lot, but I'm not in any danger. And so it's not really like a death world anymore. Like, it's not. The threat of the death isn't constant. So, I am gonna stop after this one. So just do get some more of those. Because we got oil up connected and going. We're making sure to keep some of this. This is coal liquefaction. And then I wanted chemical plants. I wanted chemical plants. Just need some of this. And I already had 10. Because I'm an idiot. That's what I was setting up. Okay. Just two of these. This has to be coal. But over here I can put. Oops. Two. Three. We're going to do solid fuel just from petroleum. Oops, I did that wrong. That'll work. Do this to this. Let's do it this way. else can I... Okay, what sort of garbage can I do here? Ah, that power pole's just gotta go. I should be talking more. How many robots? I'm down to 5. What is that, am I 10? That's fine. And where is my actual... Oh, sorry. I've got one. Because I only want that one to fire under certain circumstances. Did that way wrong. This is greater than, we'll just say 1,000. Then we can crack. Or then we can not, like, yeah, we crack. Honestly, I probably do want to pump for this. For right now, those can't keep up. So, I think... Actually, do I even want... For right now, I don't even want the petroleum here. I'll let you burn out what you got. message real quick. That's what I want to do. What makes all of you here? Then we'll have. Can I make another pump? I'm short an engine unit. I'm certain I know where I can get some engine units. This just always pumps. Since this is already hooked up, let's make all four pumps. Be that way. I'll do it over here. This space will never have. You can only do that if this is greater than, say, 1,000, but just always keep some for the walls. I'm kind of happy with this. Boop. Boop. And boop. And we let the solid fuel trickle in this way. That keeps cracking. That line is still filling up. Then we gotta deal with these. Okay, brand new core coming up. And one of the things that weapons need. Let's take a look at military. Need grenades. That needs coal. That needs coal. That needs coal. And explosives, which also need coal. So, chemical plant. So salt, then water. Okay. Well, we do so happen to have water over here. We can make most of this actually over here. And then if we need to expand liquefaction later, we can break off that coal line. Yeah, I like that. I don't plan on building lasers here. I'm gonna need plastic. Alright, so we'll build... Sulfur takes 1 second. It takes 4 seconds. So one sulfur can supply 4 bombs. And plastic takes 1 second. Actually, if I do that from here to here. No, because I need the coal anyway. So. Get the water line set up first, then I'll figure out the rest of this. That's an interesting idea. That becomes a petroleum line. It's fine, I make more pipe. Jeez. We're just cranking through copper right now. Because we're making a shit ton of bullets. That's fine, because I can just... disable my RoboPort real quick. Where I can just dunk these in there. Hmm. There we go, that's increased. How are our balls? Are they starting to stack up yet? They're getting there. And the far side is stacked. I don't have these balanced anywhere, do I? I mean, they will. They're balanced over here, technically. But they might balance a little quicker if I do something here. That. Which that alone might have fixed the problem, I don't know. It's not sulfur I want. Plastic. Plastic. You can insert there. Insert to there. Oh, you don't need to insert, huh? You just need to insert. Is there any way to actually make that work? I don't think so. I think this one's going to have to just... I don't know what this garbage is, but here we go. Okay. I actually need to set up the petroleum too. then, because I've got one somewhere, I might as well. Because you never know when later on I'm going to need to be like, yeah, it turns out I can't have that running all the time. Petroleum being used, that's heavy oil kind of being used. Solid fuel being used. How many of these do I have left? I've got one. And this needs... Can I still... Yeah, I can. Oops. Helps you remember that. Something got destroyed. Yeah, I mean, that's still even holding on. So, and that would be it. Like, that's everything we need to make our military equipment. That's not how gravity works, Jesse. Okay, how do I fix this problem? I have one solution in mind. I don't actually need it back after this point, so... And there we go. That solves that problem. Right? Right. And then all of this would need to be redone. But that's every material I need. And I'm certain I've gone to like 35 minutes now. So we're going to call this, like I said, I'm going to call this an end. There are a bunch of updates I'd love to see for, that I haven't been able to see. So... I don't know, I might pick this up again, I might continue this off camera and show it, catch you off on it, but odds are I'm going to take a break from Factorio. And when I come back to it again, I'll be starting over probably another Death World. Because like, I love this game, but like grinding through technology isn't that exciting to me. Thanks for watching everyone, and I hope you enjoyed this. I certainly did. Until next time, take it easy.